Hearing none, Howard Bash will be appointed by acclamation. All right, so that gives us Joe Belson, Dr. Amanda Brown, and Howard Bash III for the Central Valley Development Authority. All right, next item is the Greater Valley Planning Commission.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor. The second item is consideration of an appointment to the Greater Valley Planning Commission. We have a current member, Mr. Gerald Lou Anderson, who serves on that, is in the planning, whose term is expiring on November 21st. Lou's out here in the audience tonight. We need to appoint one member. He has indicated a willingness to continue to serve. So you have three names before you, the name of Michael Kovlovich, Lou McClendon, and Althea Spriggs. We'll need to select one of those candidates.
All right, do I have a nomination for this open?
Mr. Mayor, I'd like to nominate Gerald L. McClendon.
All right. Any other nominations for this position? Any other? Seeing none, Mr. McClendon will be appointed by acclamation.
Congratulations.
All right, Lowndes County Tourism and Convention Center.
Yes, sir. The next one is consideration of an appointment to the Lowndes County Conference Center Tourism Authority. You have one appointment that expires December 31st, is currently held by Rick Williams. This appointment must come from the lodging and tourism industry. Mr. Williams has indicated a willingness to continue to serve. He's also vice chairman of the authority. So you have two names before you. You'll need to select one. Rick Olkers Jr., who's general manager of the Quinton Inn, and Rick Olkers is owner and operator of Williams and investor of several properties.
Do I have a nomination for this position?
Mr. Mayor.
Yes, sir.
Rick not only is vice chair, but also the chair of our finance committee, and budget committee, and recommendations for the projects. It's been a great man, so I'd like to nominate Rick Williams for that point.
All right. Any other nominations for this open? Seeing none, Mr. Williams will be appointed by acclamation. All right, the next opening is for the Dawes Housing Authority. That's an appointment that I make solely. There are two, Barry Broom is currently serving on the Housing Authority. His term expires December 31st this year, and he's expressed an interest in continuing